Happy Book Week, Scotland. Welcome to my bookshelves. As you can probably see, I now share a house with books rather than the other way around. These shelves here are fiction. I've got an overspill up the stairs, and as you can see, I have something of an overspill on the floor here. Possibly one of my most prized possessions, which is a signed first edition copy of this book, which I treasure. And lots of other things besides